And Abel, just for what Northern was looking for you for, it's going to be a 10852 Kaser in Northwestern's area. Just if you're available, it's nothing major, they said.
Okay, we'll walk to the perimeter here to the code 4 on this 415B, then we'll head that way.
Abel, suffer.
For 38 on the scene.
838, affirm. I copied 6 Mary Adams, Frank 386, but I know you said it's a Pontiac that's coming back to a Ford.
It's going to switch the letters up, so 6 Mary Frank Adam 386.
10-4. And 813 King, if you can start for an 1183 that just came in, will be Texas University on an eval. For grayish blue BMW, RV said was driving approximately 70 miles per hour northbound Texas when the RV heard a loud crash and thinks it may have been involved in 1183. 813 King.
10-4, we're en route.
And we've got a 911 call coming into the Colima's Mexican food restaurant, 2302 University, just showing close to where this crash is coming in, possibly related. We're doing a callback.
12 John, looks like the vehicle did go into the business, Colima's taco shop.
10-4, turning back around.
Hey, 13 King, so the 1183 is at the taco shop? From 2302 University at Colima's Mexican Food.
10-4, from Utah on East of Bay.
Utah, ETB.
Vehicle into the building.
I told John, plates 29 current 08 BMW, last of cuff out of Ron Herb Park.
Over.
Can I get the incident number, please?
14 John, can you put me on the 1183 on University?
Yeah, 14.
King, we'll be code 4 with the 1016 and we're going to be back en route to that crash site.
Show us 97.
10-4 on University.
Venus and start for an 1131 calling Colina del Sol, 4241 Alcina. Looks like a female screaming, requesting medics and police.
Abel, what's the address on that?
Going to be 4241 Altadena.
You're saying Altadena, correct? It's kind of noisy here.
Affirm.
Go ahead that way.
Abel, 10-4. Further on the 1131 in Altadena, looks like a second RP advising that a female's possibly having a stroke. Trying to get further.
A35, just somebody around today, yep.
Negative.
10-4, I'll start that way.
4-0, you can cover.
11, John.
8-11, John.
Hey, well, we gotta go to Central on foot pursuit.
Okay, one.
Levin John, I'm from Upis in Florida.
Upis in Florida.
A35, our medics are out to that.
Looks like they are online with medics trying to get further.
10-4.
Because my big medics are giving instructions for any possible stroke.
Hey, 15-7-97 on the call on University. Engine 14 is 97.
15-10-10-4.
Hey, 13 King, are you cleared out of B5, please?
13 King, go.
The Adam 2635080.
Direct call to units, you can start from 1145 direct call in North Park, 397-932nd Street. Mark these 33-year-old sister threatening to cut her wrist.
John, I can clear here and start heading that way.
14 John 10-4, unit to cover for 397-932nd Street.
Hey, Lemon John, I'm still from the west end. If you got a unit to cover the SAM unit that's on the east end.
At 835 SAM, looks like 811 Baker's 97. 811 John, I'll show you to the 11-300.
10-4.
Engineers out to the 1145 threat. It's going to be an Alexandra Whitfield white female 33, 5 foot 6, 160 pounds, brown hair, wearing a blue checkered flannel and blue scrub pants. Looks like she's sitting on the front porch.
Also new this morning, repairs will soon get underway after a driver slammed into a restaurant, causing minor damage. It happened around 2 a.m. near the intersection of University and Louisiana Street. Police tell us the driver was going too fast around a corner when they lost control, hit the building. It does not appear the driver will be cited for the accident.